Hi, this video shows how to take measurement for vidyodaya frock, and the frock is for class 1 to 4 actually. We need measurements in shoulder, sleeve length and sleeve loops, chest, waist and seat, then body length, full bottom and neck. First we take the body length. It should be from shoulder to waist area, then full length. Then we can go for the shoulder, one shoulder to another shoulder. Then sleeve length and sleeve loose. We can go for chest measurement now. Then waist and seat. Then go for neck measurement. Put the tape around the neck. Take the actual measurement. Hope you